Good morning, parents. We're so excited to have you on our very first Riverside online school. As you're aware, we've been working really hard for the last 10 days to be able to craft a similar engaging, purposeful experience online. So we're excited to roll it out. Yes, as you're aware, we are probably facing one of the greatest global pandemics, a massive humanitarian crisis. So at this time, one of two things can happen. Either we can be weighed down by the crisis and feel helpless, or we can rise to the occasion and say it's an opportunity. And I think what Riverside has chosen to do is to rise to the opportunity and say yes, whilst there is a lockdown, whilst there is uncertainty. I think the only thing we can do is to ensure that this uncertainty is converted into hope and optimism for all of us, and specifically for our children, because they possibly are hearing so much of news of what is happening. They're seeing visuals of only people with masks. They're probably hearing the concern and anxiety in us. And I think this is a time that we can be in their lives and help that go down. So what does it mean for us? Well, whilst there are 400 million children currently out of school, I think what technology allows us is really to ensure that they're not out of learning. And I think technology's greatest contribution is that. And Riverside, of course, continues to believe that face-to-face is far more powerful than interface. But we are loving the way we've crafted a program that allows for both to happen. There will be a face-to-face component, which we have factored in. Of course, there is the beauty of the online interface possibility, and to work in small groups, to work with really engaging information. But our process of learning with purpose is something that we are very excited to roll out. Okay, so from 6th of April, get ready, drum roll everybody. We are starting the Riverside Online School. The key learning themes for each key stage has been very, very thoughtfully planned. Key stage one is really about unlocking the lockdown, which is really a wonderful way that our key stage one has thought about the fact that our younger children, the whole point of key stage one is play, is the idea of exploration, is the idea of curiosity. And suddenly when a child sees themselves locked up just in the four walls of the home, sometimes they might feel that, you know, they are locked down even emotionally and creatively. So we have crafted a beautiful theme to say, whilst you're only physically locked down, you're emotionally, creatively, cognitively, and even spiritually free. And Keisha One has created a wonderful program that allows children to unlock their potential through all of these lovely ways. Keisha 2. Our key stage two, of course, is our middle years. And a lot of that is really to understand that the skills they have should really be taking this crisis and making creative outcomes out of it. So whether they will be engaging with global buddies, or that they will be looking at coming up with learning modules for children who are less fortunate, maybe, especially for approach. In fact, you are aware of approach, and they've come to us to say a lot of the NGOs are requiring teaching modules. So our key stage two children, of course, are going to be looking at how they will activate their competencies, their skill sets for the larger good. So it's really about turning that crisis into creativity and, of course, compassion. So that's key stage two's theme. And of course, key stage three, our oldest group of learners and young scholars who are about to take important decisions. The simplest one, of course, is what subject I'm going to take. But the largest decision they're going to be taking is, as citizens of India and, of course, the world, what choices will we make for the greater good? So that's why we've crafted the learning theme of we, the people of India. And understanding that when in doubt, and especially this moment is bringing so much doubt or anxiety in our heads, the ability to look at choices we make, whether as a government, or as an individual citizen, or countries, or as an entire world, what choices will we make when we are thinking about what to do that is really crafted for the larger good? So we, the people of India, is built around the preamble. It's built around the fact that there is this marvelous vision of who we can be as a citizen. And that vision is already articulated in the preamble for the larger good. So we will keep referring that. And of course, this is new for all of us. So we have to be prepared for hiccups. And I would like to read what I have written here, which is, whilst we will experience minor hiccups in the rollout of the program, let's take a moment to remember that it will pale in comparison to what the world is experiencing right now. So yes, be prepared. There might be device failures. There might be the fact that there will be two children at the same time needing the device. There could be hiccups that the bandwidth didn't work. Please don't worry about all of this. In the larger scheme of things, this is but just a small little moment and it will pass. So put it into perspective. Do reach out to us. We are there. We've created the program with enough flexibility to accommodate these hiccups. So don't worry about that. Yes, we've said, let's breathe, appreciate this moment and enjoy this journey together. Finally, ladies and gentlemen and wonderful Riverside family, a relationship is not based on the length of time spent together. We have been missing you. We have not spent time much together, but it is based on the foundation that we've already built. So we are very confident that we're going to do this together. Do know the Riverside team has been working absolutely, so hard on this for the last 10 days. We've been having our webinars. We've been having Zoom calls. We've been really, really working hard on this. And we cannot do this without you. But we also working on this not as a stopgap arrangement. We're not doing this for the crisis. We're doing this now for the opportunity that it will offer Riverside. So going forward, we collectively, you and us, we're going to be excited by what an online program can be along with our offline educational Riverside offering. So we're excited. Thank you for giving us your time. We're there, of course, for question and answers. So yay, thank you.